5. Oh, I hate pot racing. Say B.I. I don't like the quirkiness of this.
Looks like a fucking blackbird.
Fucking hell, that was quick. Missed out, I don't know, about 15 minutes of the movie. So who's driving this? Oh, okay. Woo! Oh cool, this is Ace actually. Wow. No, I do like this now. This is cool. But I think we're last. Am I blue? Oh, I thought it was green. You bastards. I know. Oh, I love you. I don't mind doing this again. Ah, you're getting loads of them. What are the things at the top? What are the things at the top? They're like badges. Poor guy. That's our fate. Is it? Oh, okay, I didn't know. No, except for the,
whoa!
Hey? I have no idea, probably. Yeah. Yay! Whee! Yay, I'm the main person. Not you. You're just the random. I have no idea, that's why I was asking. Oh, wait, it could be a lapse. Tried. This is fun. No, but I got the thingy. So we just need one more. The mechanical things. Oh yeah, we work. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I win. What? It's a engine, I presume. Well, that's not how that actually happened. Free play. And the ducks. Raiding Bona. Very rich. Very rich. Yeah, because I was the one getting them. Missing one. It might be the one up the ledge. I think you break it. Right then. No. I'll be asleep by the time that finishes. That is my most favourite scene of Phantom Menace. I hope we don't play again with them. Oh, okay then. I'm happy. Did you want to swap? I got that. Oh, it looks like a jumping thing. Cool. Onwards. I can't, you're in it. Yeah, you clean up while I'll just okay. Nearly dead. Because I'm nearly dead. No, they're worth a grand. Get a grappler. Thank you. Okay, then. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is. Might be a way to get our Jedis up here. On your head. No. Let's see if there's anything up down here. R2D2. Oh, cool. Hell no. More characters. I know, but it's like a opening.
Don't worry, Master, I'll die with you.
God, I can't do it! Oh my god!
Yours is purple, though, is it?
Maybe because I got nothing. Right, we will not get true Jedi on this one, definite. Excuse me?
Get on your
arm. Oh, I had to do it by myself. Oh, that's nice of him. I like the mechanics of how they did that. Shout out to R2D2. Okay.
Got no idea, Trudy. Why do we need fucking dickhead?
What? Ah, oh, thank you, you twat.
I killed you.
No, you fucking hit me. Ouch. Yeah, you.
Don't.
Okay, you bastard. Thank you. When did I ask to turn into you? Well, you had to do it. You getting tired? Mike, I can't Good one, we lost 1,000. Well, what's that? It kills you so quickly, it's unbelievable. I'm so sorry! Yeah. Oops. That's what hit me. Or we could use her. I'm so sorry. Look, we're not going to be able to jump up there. So why can't we access these things? Let's just go the other way.
It should be a dark. It should be the dark side.
If I could, I would. Why do I have to access them all the time? Here you go, you bastard. Yeah. Wonder what happened if I did. It's like auto aim. I already refreshed it all again. I like how she dodges. Could have been, but oh well. Yeah, it's enjoying that pasty. Oh. Lucky. My head be right next to me. I could just leave you. Oh, I can. Oh. Right, let me change into Anakin. Hello. Why? I turn into a white evil bastard. He's Anakin, he's small. Don't need to, you go the other way. No, it's to access that secret thing. Stop blaming the character. They'll just follow me. I was just gonna fall off. The reason why I didn't even bother climbing up here. But no, Obi-Wan Kenobi is pretty useless. You nearly pushed me off the edge! Is he dead? Dead.
Oh, there's
a ledge there! He fell off! Me neither, but oh well.
God, where's the fucking
Who? Jar Jar? I am so destructive. This has been quite a... What? Where is it?
Hang on. Bear with me. You take more than me when
you're going to die. Do what? There we go. Oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah, Anakin. Slash.
Did that jump, didn't it? There we go. Just don't jump.
Are we gonna get him over there? Unless, well, have I.
Just jump, just double jump.
He doesn't jump.
Can I fall short?
Oh.
Use R2-D2.
No, he's not small enough.
What's he doing? Look at this one!
He's making love. No, he doesn't double jump. There's, no. There we go. Found it!
I'm just moonwalking through
here. Fucking idiot.
An idiot.
We're still not gonna get perfect true Jedi. There's no point collecting them anymore. Did you just scream? I can't get both. Okay. We've had enough for today. Let's just finish this episode. I killed loads of them then.
No, I was supposed to stand.
He said what? Me CPA. I can't do it whilst you're on it.
Well, that is fucking spastic. I am going on that.
What's up here?
One and two.
Be nice if you didn't push me off. Look at that bit. Oh, let's go down here. Oh. Did you follow me? I saw some stairs and I thought I could jump off onto it because I'm getting. I didn't press that. It's saying, please leave me alone. I'm trying to find an exit.
I can't get on the lift.
Don't see why we even bloody tried. We have to finish this. I don't know.
Everybody's gotta be up there, what?
How? We can't fucking jump up there.
Is there a way of grappling up? I still think we've got to continue down here. Come on. Nothing can do with it. Is it out down here? Can you move that grapple? I know these stairs work, but it's stupid. You do it, R2D2.
I think. Does that go up? No, I thought that goes up to that bit.
You can get R2-D2 across there, easily. But every fucking season, double jump. Why didn't double jump? Jesus.
Right. I'm just gonna. I hope her R2-D2 mod follows me. Let's pause.
Oh, we're at the lady time. There we go. Can you move the grappling hook? You can't be away again, I'll be somewhere. What about this? What about these, eh?
Right, get one of those stupid ones up here.
Oh, it's an elevator. Get your character on there and I'll elevate you up. Really?
This is gonna take a long time. Be one episode worth.
Now this, when you're playing by yourself, would be easy.
No, it'll be hard.
Hang on, you go into Thingy's body. Your Jedi's.
But we need to get these shit sets up.
Yeah, but if we both get up, we'll follow this one. You do that to me?
Mm-hmm.
Right, let go then. You have to lift yourself up. Can you lift yourself up?
Can't.
You can, what you do is you start lifting it and then jump on it. Am I the guy that everybody follows? I am, Anna. Or is it you?
Me.
So you have to be up first, right. This is fucking stupid. Just stand there. Just stay there. Next. Next. Move. Move, shift.
Unless we have to get them lot up first.
How do we do that?
Lift me.
Yeah, but how are you going to change?
Anakin. Why the fuck did he do that?
What? I'll get on it.
In a minute, I'm just gonna YouTube it.
Right, you run across. Right, Anakin.
You should have got Anakin.
Everyone from me is up there.
I think I know what to do. Right, look.
Should come up.
Oh, thank God for that! Jesus Christ, how long did that take us?
Still someone missing now.
R2-D2.
Hopefully you could toggle between characters. So where's he?